because it's cold. So, Henry, you know, I need suits, Henry, not coats.
I didn't want to come over and get the check, you know. You could take care of this shit.
Yeah, it's no problem. Tell me to put it on my tab. Of course.
That's what I want to talk to you about. You know, if it ain't just this issue.
Do you think you're the only one? I talked to them a million times. They don't listen.
If you tell them, he'll stop. I mean, what am I going to do? I'm going to wind up being declared an MIA. They're going to find me in the back of a car somewhere in the weeds.
Come on. I heard Mike had to give up that nice suit.
Oh, yeah?
Jackie hadn't gotten sick. None of this would have happened.
When you're right, you're right.
One of us captains got to step up.
That's true. Not for anything. God bless your uncle. But he's living in the wrong century. And New York knows it.
All right, let me hear it.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, we made our bed, we sleep in it. We're all men. But how long are we going to continue to kick upstairs without it hurting? I mean, something, anything should trickle down over here, no?
You look gorgeous. By the way, who's your date?
Maybe who's your date? Come here.
Hey, yeah.
And to Irwin Winkler and said, this is the kid I was telling you about. It was my second film. And 25 years later, they changed a bit. Look.
I read you worked in the Real Bamboo Lounge before the film was made.
I worked there with a comedian called Scully Mitchell. But it's so ironic that I sang and performed there. And then I wind up 20 years later, or however long it was, playing him. And now I'm here.
Nice.
And I'm not dead.
He's a sports writer. He writes about boxing.
Oh, how you doing? How you doing? Mm-hmm.
But he wants to quit boxing. He wants to go back and hang out on the farm, you know, retire. And the worst thing of all is his girlfriend left him. She quit on him.
Really?
Took him for everything he's got. He's a nice, sweet kid, but between you and I, we ain't got too much upstairs. They're all alike.
I want Paul Vitti dead. You hear me? I want him dead. Not breathing now. Dead.
Okay.
Who's the guy with Joe?
I never seen him before.
We got a lot to talk about here today, and for now, we're just going to stick with the more important issues, all right? Oh, and one more thing. If you got anything to say, let us know who you are, because a lot of us here don't know who you are.
Put it in the bag.
I'll give it to you.
He puts it in the bag.
Right, so don't make no noise.
This is efficiency. Hurry up.
So what are you guys going to do with your share, huh?
How much is my share?
Well, I figure it's got to be $2 million, right? Oh. I'm counting the jewelry in there, too.
Well, then divide it four ways. That's a half million bucks a piece.